Well, we spent a long time with Word documents for an essay or report, but accidentally saved it with an empty or modified document. And now we are freaking out. Well, don't worry, because in this video we have two best ways to recover a Word document that was saved over. If you don't have any backup to of the previous version temp files, please check the download link for a solution. So, without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure you subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. Method 1. Recover a saved, over, or deleted Word document. To recover our saved or deleted Word documents, we'll be using the best data recovery software, which is nothing but AnyRecover. Apart from recovering more than 1,000 different file types, you can also recover WhatsApp, line data, and on top of that, you can even repair photos and videos. It's a feature-packed tool that makes it the best data recovery expert that is available. So check the video description to download AnyRecover to try it for free. And we have a special YouTube discount for the licenses just for you. After downloading and installing AnyRecover, run the application. Then click on PC and Hard Drive Recovery. After that, select the location where you have deleted or saved your Word document. Now AnyRecover will scan your location for your saved or deleted Word document. And once the process completes, select the document that was saved or deleted and click on the Recover button. Next, you will need to select the location where you want to paste in your recovered document. Okay, now you can see the previous Word document is back. Now I feel at ease. Well, make sure you use the 10% discount code ARYT0110, which you can find in the video description and channel homepage. It's easy, just paste in the code ARYT0110 in the I have a coupon area to receive the discount. This offer is available for a limited 1 week time, so make sure you act fast. Method 2. Recover Word file from the temp files. To recover overwritten Word documents from the temp files, you will have to find the location of the temp files. But before that, the priority is that you indeed need to enable the auto recovery option on your PC so that you will find the temp files. Okay, so keeping that aside, on Windows XP 7, 8, 10, or 11, the file location is usually in this location that you can see on the screen. So for that, you can go to the C drive, go to the users folder, open up the user name, click on app data, roaming, Microsoft, and lastly, Word. There you will find your Word file. If not, then the first method would be perfect for you, so make sure you give it a try. Well, in this way, you can recover the Word document that was saved. Make sure you follow each and every steps carefully, and if you have any doubts or questions, then feel free to contact us in the comment box down below or even join our Discord server where we discuss everything about AnyRecover. Well, that's pretty much it for this video. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the following video. Take care.